Hi there, my name is Andre, and today we're going to be going over how to update your domain settings to get your custom domain working with Hushmail. I know it can be daunting or confusing to dig into the back end of your domain, but don't worry, we're going to be going through these steps together one at a time. Before we get started, you may want to double check that this is the right video for you. The steps to update domain settings can be very similar for each domain host, but I can be much more helpful to you if this is the video that's specific to your domain host. So let's go ahead and get started. So if you purchased your domain through Wix, or if your name servers are currently set to Wix, then we should be able to edit the DNS settings here. I'm going to go ahead and click on sign in. So we're signed in and this is our dashboard. So the quickest way here from Wix is to actually go up into the top right hand corner. You can click on where it says your account name or your username or the email address associated with this account. It's just up in the top right hand corner, and then we're going to click on domains. All right, so here's one of our test domains. This may look different depending on how many products you have with them or how many domains you have with them. But what we want is to the far right hand side, there's a circle with three dots in it. Just go ahead and click on that. And then we're going to manage DNS records. Third option from the top. All right, so we have a couple of MX records in here. These are already Hushmail records. So I'm just going to go ahead and click on edit MX. And to remove these, the easiest way is actually just to go from whatever you currently have. It might be GoDaddy, it might be Microsoft 365 or Google Workspace, or maybe even other. But I'm going to go ahead and click on where it says no or none. If we look here, there are no more MX records. I'm going to click on connect to business mail email here, and we're going to select other from the drop down menu and then click on add another. So the only thing you have to type in here is going to be where it says points two. We're going to do plsmtp1.hushmail.com. A lot of this, all of these values will be available to you in the guides. I'll click on add another, and we're going to do plsmtp2.hushmail.com. We'll go ahead and click on save, and the MX records are updated. We're going to go up and edit the SPF record. So you may have a record that starts with V equals SPF1 within the TXT section. You want to go ahead and remove any existing ones. So we're going to delete that. And then under the TXT section, we're going to click on add record. For host name, we can leave that blank. For value, we're going to do V equals SPF1 include colon underscore SPF.hushmail.com space hyphen all. All right, that's in there, looks good. And two more records that we need to add in, that's the DKIM. So we're gonna go up here. Again, we already have it in. If there's anything conflicting where it says DKIM in there, you're gonna wanna delete it first. So I'm gonna delete this first as if it wasn't a Hushmail alias. We'll delete that. And then we're gonna go in and add the correct one. So we're gonna copy and paste it from the guide here. Once you have updated the DKIM, you do want to reach out to us. You can finish, you know, everything that you need to do here in the domain settings. But once you're done, send us a quick email, send it to support@hushmail.com to let us know that you've updated your DKIM. And then we'll do a couple of things on our end to make sure that's completed. We're going to go down to TXT again. I'm going to click on add record. And this time we're going to copy and paste underscore DMARC. And then for value, we're going to do this. So it should start with V equals DMARC 1. I'm going to go ahead and save that. And we're done. So we've added in the DMARC, the DKIM, the SPF record, and the two MX records. That's it. You're all set. If you have any other questions, please don't hesitate to reach out. You'll find some useful links below, but we're always here for you if you need us. Thanks again for choosing Hushmail, and have a great rest of your day.